Attention. Chester Freeman was the greatest black man who ever lived. He was Malcolm X, Nat Turner, and Barack Obama all rolled into one. Okay, I'm going to start this beautiful story from the beginning.
Oh, man, from the beginning.
Shut up. It was the plantation of Confederate Colonel George Lynchwater, better known as Massa Colonel.
Probably made him up too.
Shut your ass. The slaves were out in the fields singing songs of freedom.
Guys, what are you doing? You know you're not allowed to sing that song. Stop, guys, I'm serious. Massa's on his way.
Tobias, didn't I tell you to tell these niggers to stop singing that damn song?
Stop singing? Oh, no, Tobias told us Massa kinda likes that song.
That's a lie.
Oh, no, Massa. We feel niggas is too dumb to lie. But you know, Tobias is the lighter shades, and he got that sharp sense of humor.
Oh, no, 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 Massa Colonel.
You out here telling jokes, Tobias?
Massa Colonel, please. I know you mad, but don't tell you out on Poe Tobias. If you beat him, it's like you beating all of us, but with considerably less effort on your part.
Percy, oh, so the only nigga I gotta beat today is Tobias, huh?
We don't like to see that. That makes us work harder.
Well, shit, fire, and save matches. Maybe I'll get to bed early tonight.
Please, if you hit him, and make all of us scared. Make us all just want to stay here. We won't do nothing if you keep hitting him, because it's an example of what not to do.
Well, since you love these field niggas so much, you can stay out here and work with them for a few days. And if I hear that song again, I'm cutting both your balls off.